Sometimes when I'm working on a car project, I start working on it and I have my camera ready with good intention to take pictures along the way and capture video footage, and then I get so involved in the project that I completely forget that I have a video series I need to keep up with. The project that I was working on was a custom roof rack wind fairing for the V50. Using a Lexan polycarbonate plastic material, basically a stronger version of plexiglass, I cut out a shape that fit perfectly along the roof line and fit between both roof rails. As you can see, it's almost a triangle shape that wedges in place in the corners. I got a 1-inch aluminum bar from the hardware store and cut that down to fit the width of the roof rails, and then secured it in place using U-brackets. The bar was then painted black using a textured truck bed paint, which I've used before on many other projects, and it holds up really well with time. The fairing itself is only being held in place with zip ties, which have proven to be sufficient up to significant speed. Part of this is because of the angle that the fairing is sitting at. It's always going to be pushed down as it travels, but also because the lower corners are wedged in place by the roof rails. To prevent the fairing from scratching the paint and vinyl on the roof of my car, we used a door ding strip guard, which you can find at most local auto parts stores. And that's how I built my custom roof rack fairing. It has made a significant difference in cutting down the wind noise, especially with the light rack that we have on the top, and we'll see how well it does for improving the fuel efficiency of the car.